just like I did last time, I am going to be doing some unedited video updates throughout our adventure to Disney World. So keep an eye out for those. I'm posting them periodically.
Because we heard from a few of you that you liked those from our last adventure. Little snippets here and there.
Just short little updates. Kind of see what we're doing when we're doing it. And I usually post them as they're happening.
So next week, look out for the video, the review video of Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party, because we'll try to tell you all the details and some reviews, special treats, meet and greets, trick-or-treating.
Merchandise.
Yeah, merchandise. Just an overall review of the party. So you can decide if it's maybe something you want to go to and pay that extra hard ticket price for. This will be our second time going.
We went back in 2017. Coincidentally, on opening night, we're going on opening night again this year.
Yeah.
What, they changed?
The fireworks show is different. The stage show is the same. And I think the parade is the same. I think Jack Skellington is hosting show now. Oh, okay.
We'll also be doing a live stream from Galaxy's Edge on Sunday around 3 o'clock, and we might be making a couple of announcements there. That's our reservation time from 3 to 7.
So make sure you have turned on your notifications so you'll know and be reminded when we go live.
No cakes!